Well, it'll be a little harder to get around parts of East Lansing starting today. The city says there will be sidewalk and sporadic lane closures along Grand River Avenue. Crews will be removing scaffolding near Grand River and Bogue. Now, it's part of the hub redevelopment. Those will close the right lanes until Sunday. Sidewalks will be closed in that area until August.